Hi, Grizzly families. I'm Ms. Vasquez. I'm the leadership advisor this year. This is my fourth year advising here at Galena. I wanted to take a moment to introduce myself and tell you a little bit about the leadership class this year. So things are going to look a little bit different given that we are not allowed to do any activities as of September this year. And our main focus this year is to give back to the community. The first way we started doing that is through the Project 150 drive, which was an idea given to us by student body, the student body officers, and everyone in the class participated. This was a grade for your students, and all they had to do was bring a few hygiene items or tell me that they were unable to do so, and they would be excused from the assignment. All of the assignments that we do that require them to bring something in can be excused. I don't want them overwhelmed. I don't want you to spend extra money. That is not the idea. It's just giving back if you are able. So if there's any time that you're like, you know, I really can't contribute that, just let me know and it's not a big deal. In addition to projects that we're doing in school to help the community, your students are also receiving assignments on Teams. And these Teams assignments are something that they're going to just turn in on Teams by themselves. So we had something where they had to cook a meal for you and they had to submit a picture of the meal, or writing a journal prompt and they would upload their response. Things like that, they will have a week to complete these based on the schedule that we have right now. So if they get it on a Tuesday, it won't be due until the following Monday for them. So they have about a week to do these. Going forward, we're really excited to hopefully be able to start doing activities soon. We have some spirit weeks planned out, some other ways to appreciate our students and staff. And I'm really excited for this group. They are awesome so far. I appreciate you allowing them to come in over summer. I know that was a little scary for some. We didn't know what the protocol was going to be, but I so, so appreciate you. Having a student in leadership is very difficult and time consuming, and this year looks different. But you are really making a difference and your students are making a difference. And I just so appreciate you allowing them to be part of this program. And I'm excited for this year. Please reach out if you have any questions, send me an email, call my room, and I'm happy to chat with you. If you have any questions or ideas, send them my way. And we're gonna try to make this year the best possible.